is a proclamation in honor of Xscape. Whereas the city of Atlanta is honored to bestow this proclamation upon Xscape, one of the most dynamic female groups to ever grace the genre of rhythm and blues. And whereas Xscape became a force to be reckoned with, meticulously crafting 3 platinum albums over an illustrious career, including their critically acclaimed debut album, Humming, Coming, Action. Say it again, Humming, Coming, Action. Which produced 2 top 10 singles, Just Kicking It and Understanding, selling over 10 million albums worldwide. Now therefore be it resolved that we, the members of the Atlanta City Council, and on behalf of the citizens of Atlanta, do hereby recognize Xscape members Latasha Scott, Tamika Scott, Candy Bird, and Tamika Tiny Cottle, and declare the 6th day of November 2017 as Xscape Day in the city of Atlanta. And we're going to present to each of you keys to the city of Atlanta.
And there are no more important individuals than the women behind me. And so, in addition to the proclamation proclaiming it Xscape Day, which I do as the mayor of the city of Atlanta, I'm also presenting each of the 4 women behind me with the Phoenix Award for the city of Atlanta, which is the highest award that an individual organization can be bestowed. We were kind of the foundation for a lot of Atlanta artists that came behind us. Jermaine was affiliated with them, Keith Sweat affiliated with us, and we were able to do some amazing things. We know how difficult it is to be a part of a group and be together and stay together. Amen. We just want to congratulate y'all. They do a lot of community. Our readers do call, they answer the bell. Thank y'all for allowing us to be a part of your journey, and we look forward to 25 years beyond that.
Good afternoon. I literally ran over here because I just wanted to bring my congratulations and thank you, Council President Mitchell, for bringing a group together like this. You all really have been the soundtrack for so many of our lives. And when I watched last night, I was just reminded of how much we've all grown and how even as grown women, we still carry the passion that God puts in us as children. And so I just want to thank you all and just wanted to join this great crowd to just say that as a city, we love you and we appreciate you and we look forward to hearing more and more and more and more and more from you.
Keith Mitchell, about to set.
I'm not sure if you ladies remember, but I met you guys when you were about this tall. You came to Kevin Kendrick's house out in Woodstock, and I was pretty much leaving his house at that time, but I was amazed at the fact that the success that you guys have had, and I saw you back before you had all that success, before the public even knew what your sound would be, before I knew what your sound would be, but I am amazed by the amount of success vocally, your entertainment skills, your entrepreneurial skills, and you know, to see it happen is amazing. And I am proud to say that I saw it before you guys did.
I want to bring forward a young man that's doing great stuff right now in the industry, great stuff in this city. Let's welcome Bow Wow.
This is amazing. We just got to clap it up for the ladies because. And I remember, true story, we was in Bath and Body Works. And we ran into each other and I said, listen, I said, if there's a way, I want to see the family. I want to see y'all do it. And we spoke about it and then it just happened and now we're here. And I just remember like it was yesterday when I came down here from Ohio and Jermaine flew me down here and we had a single called Bounce. And my first collaboration I ever did with a label was with Xscape. And ever since then, it's been nothing like family. And then just to see throughout the time, you guys have done so many things, opened up so many doors for yourselves, whether that's through television, business. But I just want to say thank you, and not only for myself, but of course for Jermaine, just the whole entire family. We're so proud of y'all. And I just want to make sure I'm first dibs on the tickets when y'all come to the
First of all, I want to say that we are all just humbled and grateful for this opportunity, for the love and the support of our family, first of all, because you guys had to put up with us. Mm-hmm. But being supportive over the years, we appreciate it from the bottom of our hearts. To the city councilman, the mayor, everybody that's doing things in the city for things like this. We really appreciate it. We thank you for the fans, and we're just happy to be here. And like my sister said yesterday, this is God's plan. And we never saw this really coming, but now that it's here, we're grateful, we're honored, and we're just happy and excited to be here. Thank y'all so much.
Thank y'all for coming out too, everybody that came. We got a lot of family here and friends. Appreciate it.
I just want to say also that, you know, just to co-sign what they were saying, we love you guys so much. We love the city of Atlanta, and we are just blessed to be able to represent Atlanta everywhere we go, and to just really take the name of Atlanta nationally. And I'm just so glad that you all show the love back to us.
Absolutely.
All praises due to God.
Right now, it's 100% with Tate. You know, he's playing basketball at the University of North Texas.
That's a hard job.
Yeah. No, but I need to go back because that man knew what he was talking about. It's so funny, what she's referring to is when Housewives went to Africa, we saw this man that was supposed to be able to predict things, and he said, your husband is right here. And at the time, I wasn't dating anybody, I didn't even know Todd, but he was actually right there with the production crew. Wow. And so, I don't know, he really knew what he was talking about. Well, it's actually right down the street. I mean, we get so much love from Atlanta at our restaurant every day. Old Lady Gang, Southern Eatery, it's 177 Peter Street. If you haven't had a chance, come through. Now, honestly, it's better to come between Tuesday and Wednesday because it's hard to get in, you know, weekends or whatever, but it's amazing. My family, there's Old Lady Gang right on the front row.
Old Lady Gang!
Every day of what you have done for me. I love you so much. Sweetest niece.
Oh.
And my family.
I love you.